Let's visit the question of whether President Trump had the last election stolen from him. He did not. But since we're asking all the leading candidates and we've heard from the Republicans, now let's hear from the Democrats, Tobias Reed and Tina Kotek.
Do you believe the 2020 presidential election was illegally stolen from President Trump?
I do not.
I do not. Joe Biden won fair and square.
That didn't take too long, did it?